We can create a decal using the decal button on the Corona toolbar and just click and drag to create one. Apply a material to it and we can see that it's now projected onto everything within the decal's bounding box. We can move, rotate, and scale decals in the viewport and get them placed exactly where we want.